Hey, ik ben het Tom Laaschot. Welkom terug bij een aflevering van Kotick nummer 2. We gaan verder doen. Ik heb dus alles terug opnieuw gedaan. En stuff. En nu kunnen we joinen. I like to start
when can I start as your apprentice? We can really use a man around here who can beat an orc. As far as I'm concerned, you can start here right away. As for the other masters, Thorben has given you his blessing. Bossbird tried to talk me out of it. He wants you as an apprentice for himself. I had a brief but intense discussion with him on this matter. In the end, he agreed. As usual, Constantino doesn't care about anything. He said that as far as he's concerned, you can start wherever you like. And Matteo says you brought him back his gold. Seems to me you're an honorable young man. That means you have the approval of all the masters.
Mooi.
Are you ready to start your apprenticeship with me?
I'm in.
Good. I'll teach you how to forge a decent sword. Besides that, it's time you got a bit stronger. You're wasting away before my very eyes.
What are my tasks as an apprentice?
Three guesses.
Forge.
You aren't as dumb as you look. I pay per blade. If you don't work, there's no money. It's that simple. Furthermore, I'll teach you everything you need to know to make a plain sword. Making magic blades is only something for experienced smiths. And you're a long way from that. If you need a place to sleep, you can bunk down somewhere in my house. Everything clear so far?
Yep.
Teach me how to forge a decent sword.
It's quite simple, boy. Get a piece of raw steel and hold it in the fire until it glows. Then you pound the blade into shape on the anvil. Your first swords won't be masterpieces, but you can learn everything else later.
Okay.
It's quite simple, boy. Get a piece of raw steel and hold it in the fire until it glows. Then you pound the blade into shape on the anvil.
It's quite
simple, boy. Get a piece of raw steel and hold it in the fire until
it glows. Is that almost solid?
Then you pound the blade into shape on the anvil. Come back once you have more experience.
Alright.
What with?
Don't have the right item.
What with?
Don't have the right item. Alright. Er is een plek waar we gewoon onbeperkt veel steel kunnen krijgen. Dat is bij hem. Dus hier gaan we even opslaan. And,
wait a minute. What led you into this poor area? What are you looking for here?
I'm just looking around.
Huh. Then you better not be caught looking around.
It would seem that we have a few thieves in the city. Who would steal the city guard?
Yeah. Daar ben ik hier. Ik kom je afmaken.
Don't stop now. Slug him! Don't stop now! Slug him! Don't stop now!
Ow!
Slug him! Slug him! Finish him! Don't stop now! Finish him! Finish him! Don't stop now! Don't stop now!
That is fight
with me again!
Nooit. Ik moet het anders doen. Maar als ik hem kill, dan kan ik zijn dingen krijgen, daarom.
En nu. Finish
Wat hou?
Never pick a fight with me again.
Ik moet hem altijd maar afmaken. Hoe is het gekregen, maar misschien.
Put down that weapon. See, that wasn't so hard.
Put and now for the fun part.
Allee.
Yeah, that's the ticket. Yeah, that's the ticket. Attaboy. Yeah, that's the ticket.
Never pick a fight with me again.
For fuck's sake. Ik moet wel sterker worden. Tenzij, ik ga iets anders proberen. Got it.
Put that weapon down. And now for the Don't stop now.
What? Oh my god. There he is.
Finish him. Don't stop now.
Never pick a fight with me again.
Ah, toch nog. Mooi. Ik heb hem afgemaakt. Eén keer. Nu gaat hij zeggen van ik ga toch smitten. Voilà. Maar Leon. Voilà.
What with? What with?
What do you mean I? Oh ja, oké. Werkt niet.
We'll see about that.
Pets. Die, hè? Lekker op.
We'll see about that.
Ah, Leon.
Oh, ik zit vast.
Oh,
blood.
That's always been fine. What with? What's second thing? We'll see about that. Fine sword. Fine sword. 50 per. We'll see about that. 50 gold. That's all right. Nothing. We don't see about it.
Damn, good money. Shit. Alright, I'm off now. I'll mark it up here, mate. I'll need 4 pieces.
pretty baby, am I in your way? Cause you walked out so fast yesterday. No, I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. So tell me what you want, tell me how you want it, tell me all the reasons that you're wrong.